Welcome back to the show, and I hope you guys are actually still enjoying it. Lots of great stuff coming in, but I told you before the break I'll be having, you know, crew coming in. It's a crazy one. We've hustled to get everybody on set. It's a small set, but hey, we managed finally to get them on set. You know, there's tall, big niggas up in here. But hey, the show's brought to you by Star Times. Not forgetting that it's Coca-Cola. A billion reasons for you to believe. But for now, I got the whole of D.E.G. basically on set, and I don't know how that was possible, but shout out to my main man. That is the cameraman, Farouk, for doing an amazing job. And here they are. This is D.E.G., the boys from D.E.G. And what's going on?
What's good?
Come on, guy. You guys speak, man. Speak. Don't feel like what's going on?
We're good. What's going on?
I'm good. Now, this is the brother Bruiser. In case you haven't heard of him, or in case you haven't probably, you know, seen him before, this is Bruiser. He has a song for us on the show. And as we always tell, we always support local, you know, music and local artists. Fact that you got something of quality, we're definitely going to be playing it anytime. And this time Bruiser has a brand new one called Bruiser, his name. I don't know why he decided to do that. Hey now, brother, talk to me, talk to the people, man.
Yeah, this song is basically, it's like an introduction for me. It's like my signature song, because, you know, over here I haven't lived it for so many years, but I came back, so not a lot of people know who I am. So I was like, you know what, let me do a song, Bruiser, so people get to know who I am. And also the song explains a bit about what I'm about. You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah.
All right, basically, yeah. Bruiser, you can get to hear the accent, you know, he has that British accent. You know, basically, you know what it is and all that stuff.
In it.
In it. Bruiser, why don't you go ahead? Everybody knows the man at the back right here. Atlas for you.
What's up, man? We here representing, it's your boy Atlas, man. Got my brother Bruiser. Feel honored to be on his track. This is the homie, it's D.E.G. Got my man right here, brother M from UK. Man, shout outs to Philosopher. You might hear from him later. He directed the video, you know, gave me a little opportunity to co-direct, man. Respect for that.
Yeah, man, no doubt.
Skizzy, what up?
Yes, that's what it is. I want you to say, you know, something quick, a little louder though.
Obviously you don't know me, but I go by the brother M from Entebbe. This is the squad out here, D.E.G, ATS, African Trap Stars. Get to know, watch the space, innit? Just watch the space.
Back to you, man.
Yeah, Philosopher, I already know what time it is, man. I'm the director of this video, using the red cam from D.E.G. Now we do it all day, every day. Yeah, man, we're out here, man. D.E.G.
That's what's up, man. D.E.G, basically, that is up in the building. Let us know what's going on, what's happening. But now, what you just talked about, that is the music video being, you know, an introduction of Bruiser. Mm. Why choose to have Atlas on the song? If it's just, someone may be there, they're like, if it's your introduction, why feature another artist?
You know, me, Atlas is a very, very talented guy, you know. And when I did this song, we was actually in the studio together. And, like, we just work together, man. Just put it out there, yeah, man. And where he's more known as well, he's known over here. It was like a good idea for him to, you know, because people don't know who I am. It's not easy as being an upcoming artist. Yeah. And then doing things on your own.
What do you define as an upcoming artist? What do you define as an upcoming artist?
Upcoming artist is...
Does it depend on the time you've been in the industry or the time you blow up? Does it depend on the time you've been in the industry or the time you blow up?
The time you've been in the industry.
The time you've been in the industry. It doesn't depend on when you blow up.
No, it doesn't.
All right.
Once you blow up, you made it, innit?
right there. You got it from the main man, Bruiser. But now, Atlas, I want to ask you real quick.
Yes, sir.
Why choose to be on a song with Bruiser, and what does this mean to you as Atlas and you, Atlas and Bruiser?
No, you know, we're always in the studio making great music. Yeah. So for me, you know, it's family. Like I say, you know, there's music industry relationships, and then there's real friendship, brother relationships.
Yeah.
Bruiser's been my homie for a lot of years now. And it's just family. It's not a problem. You know, I got some stuff coming out with Brother M too.
All right.
With Philosopher. This is the crew.
All right.
You know,
squad.
Yeah, it's a squad. So,
take over.
The beat was hot. You know, shout outs to Sam Lamara.
Yeah, Sam.
All right. He made the beat. You know, shout outs to him. And that's what we do. It's D.E.G, it's family. Shout outs to C.O.K. And I'm, you know me, man. If it's hip hop,
you
good
go
hip-hop.
In. You go in.
Yeah,
that's what it is. On it. That's the brother Atlas for you. But lastly, before we get down with this whole segment, I'd like to speak to the main man who was behind the music video as it was going on. Tell us a little bit, you know, about why choose to, you know, shoot the video in that type of way.
I think the team chose me, you know, Atlas and Bruiser, they chose me to do this video because I done a little course with Tough Sunday,
right,
courtesy of D.E.G. I learned the camera, you know, D.E.G. has the red camera.
Right.
Yeah, they taught me how to use the camera, and this was my first project. Shout out to my nigga for coming through for me and telling the boss to make me do it.
All right. Yeah, and how was the experience for you?
Very nice, man. You see the video is hot.
Because
man,
there is lots, right? So many video producers.
Yeah,
you know,
but you see this, you're going to see something different, man. It's not that ordinary Ugandan video. It's a little different.
All right. Yeah, man, very interesting. That. Now, Brother M, lastly, I'd like to ask you, man, what's going on with D.E.G.? Is it about the British boys? I can hear British accent, British accent, British accent. Like, what's happening?
It's nothing to do about that.
Good music.
It's nothing about the accent. Like, real, recognized, real, innit? Like,
we're homies for real, man.
We're family, innit? Before
right,
music, crew, we're family, innit?
All right. It right there, that is Brother M for you. This is the man Bruiser, and this is Philosopher. Not forgetting the brother right there, Atlas the African. And it's about the time we get to premiere the song called Bruiser. Go right ahead and introduce the song, man.
Yeah, B-I-U-I-S-E-R, featured Atlas the African, coming from D.E.G. representing all day, every day. You know,
that's what it is. Let's get it out. The show's brought to you by Startans and Coca-Cola. I'll be back with the trending. Don't miss out.
Feeling like a Rasta, swag Africa. Yeah, we the mafia. Approaching me the wrong way. Someone might pop at ya. We just came to dance. Don't take the chance and make the club have to call the ambulance. Quarter to 11, out the shower. Now I'm dressing, tuck the weapon in my jeans. Keep it moving, keep the stepping. Got a shorty riding with me that resembles Juliana. Uh-oh, my bad. Actually, that's really Juliana. I'm a hustler, customers, my fans. Doing shows, moving CDs like the grams. You can say that I'm the man. Stacking dough is all I know. Counting money, fly clothes in the VIP section with a bunch of fly. Pop, pop, popping bottles, that's the minimum. Rappers, I be killing them. You DJ, stop gassing them and filling them with helium. Benny D, my homie, said I'm about to go global. Never know, they might sign me to that convict logo. I'm a convict on the real though. In and out of jail.